figure skaters have assembled in Vancouver. At week's end, two pairs teams, two dance, two men, and one woman will earn the opportunity to represent Canada's world team, a chance to wear the maple leaf.
I'm making it to the world the first time was probably the best feeling. Knowing that we'd be going to Worlds first of all, and that we'd be representing our country.
It's such an honor to know that you've worked so hard to get to where you want to be and then finally achieve it, and it's a wonderful moment.
Wearing the maple leaf and having the flag of your country behind you, it's your connection, it's part of your identity, it's where you came from.
The dreams begin tonight. Michelle Menzies and Jean-Michel Bombardier are looking for a three-peat. But a title won't be handed to the defending champions. The pair's field in Vancouver is wide open. A year ago, Jennifer Robinson was the Cinderella story of Ottawa. The Tiger is back, but so is Susan Humphreys. She says she wants to wear the slipper this year, with one spot available for the Worlds.
Tentatively to our analyst, Barb Underhill, welcome.
Well, thank you. It's great to be here. The pairs event is going to be extremely exciting because there's not just two teams, Rod. There are probably four or five that could make those two spots on the world team. We have to look at Luc Bredé and Marie-Claude Savard-Gagnon. They are the most improved team this year. Phenomenal. But there's also a wild card pair team, a new junior team that is extremely exciting.
What about the women's competition? You throw all the names into a hat, you pick one out, and you might have a winner.
Well, it's definitely going to come down to experience and confidence. Now, the most two experienced skaters are definitely Susan Humphreys and Jennifer Robinson. Confidence is a big thing here, though. Jennifer has no shortage of it, but Susan has to find it. But I think it will come down to experience because although there are a lot of other skaters in the mix, this is a very scary, scary building. There are not many skaters who have ever skated in front of 15,000 people. That is going to be a key.
Now, you won five championships with your partner, Paul Martini. That was a little while ago when it wasn't quite like this, was it?
Well, skating has become so popular, and I think that's great. But it's also very hard for these young skaters to adjust to this.
They've been together 12 years, almost as long as Barb Underhill's been together with that guy at the end of the boards, who is now their coach, Paul Martini. Here is Marie Savard-Gagnon and Luc Bredé.
They have come so far this year. I think the biggest thing I've noticed in them is they have found a new enjoyment in their skating, and they have a new confidence. They feel good about what they're doing. They open with the double twist, and then the key to all the short programs here today, the side-by-side triple jump. Double twist, nice soft landing. And now, the side-by-side triple toe loops. This will say it all. Very nice! I just can't get over, Rod, the difference in them and the way that they just look so much more comfortable on the ice now. The key for them now is to stay focused throughout and not have any small little error happen. Here's their hip axle lift. Nice dismount. Thank you.
Well, they have been pounding on the door for so many years, and maybe they might find it open at the Nationals.
Rod, they have set the standard here today. They skated first, they came out, and they skated with such confidence. I just want to run out there and hug them right now. They have come so far this year and have been so close.
By the first competitors, the referee,
they had some low results in the champion series, but confidence.
Look at these triple toe loops.
This will establish the level of
right on.
Proceed with their judging of this event.
And here's their hip axle lift. Lifts was one element that Paul Martini really worked on with them this year. And here's Paul. They're going to do the jumps, I know it. He's watching.
It's different watching Paul Martini as a coach as compared to when he's beside you, but they have some definite Underhill and Martini touches now. And who knows? Third,
very
fourth.
Nice.
The last few years, and they have set the bar, required elements marks, and some emotion in the kiss and cry area from Marie-Claude Savard-Gagnon and Luc Brodé, and a very proud coach, too.
Five, six.
Presentation
five,
marks.
Six, five,
and now they will watch.
Five. Competitors. Du Club du Patinage Artistique Pierre-Franc. Christy Sargent and Chris Wirtz.
Here are two people who have been so close. Second last year, second in 1994. They have yet to win a national championship, and this year Christy Sargent and Chris Wirtz say they want to win this thing.
Well, they're certainly the favorites here, Rod. They've had some great success this year at their international competitions, and they've really come together as a team on the ice. They seem to be really enjoying skating. Opening here with the side-by-side triple jump. This will say it all for them. And Christy turned out she was a little bit off on the takeoff. Not the skate they were looking for. it's going to be a little bit tense, Rod, because they're just going to have to sit back now and watch the and see how the rest of the field skates to see if they're still going to have a shot at making the world team. With that mistake, they're looking at a 0.2 deduction on the technical side.
Here's a look.
Now watch Christy on the takeoff. She rushes a little bit, on the takeoff. She's off in the air on a lean and can't pull through on that landing. And here's their hip axle lift. I found today their performance lacked a little bit of spark. And I think that had a lot to do with the mistake right off the top. I'm sure it would have been a much different performance had they landed those side-by-side jumps. Here's the forward inside death spiral. Beautiful position.
That's the trigger, though, those side-by-sides
for
all the teams today.
Absolutely the key element in the short program.
5-4, 5-3.
A look at the marks. Required elements marks not as strong as Samara Gagnon and Burday. 23-year-old Christy, who grew up in Red Deer, Alberta, and 27-year-old Chris, who grew up in Marathon, Ontario. Presentation marks. 5-4, the low mark by Sevens. And Sargent and Wirtz are currently in the lead position.
Potential with this team.
And here they come. 16-year-old Samantha Marchant from London, Ontario. 20-year-old Chad Hawes, who grew up in Kispamis, New Brunswick, and now resides in Cambridge. I asked Chad if he was ready. He said to me, "I've been ready since I was 10 years old." It is their first trip to senior competition. The Canadian Junior Pairs champions from a year ago, Samantha Marchant and Chad Hawes.
technically, they are very, very strong. They had one mistake on the side-by-side jumps, but what I love about this team is their spark, their energy, and personality. Here's the side-by-side triple sows, a little bit off on the takeoff. She almost has it. She doesn't quite get the free leg out in time. And here's their hip axle lift. The man must lift the woman by the hip. And then they're free to change positions in the air. Beautiful layout position there and a flip out to land.
And here is what their coach, Carrie Leach, had to say.
Come on, skate, Chad. Keep it going. Atta boy. Good going, Chad.
I guess he's not worried about her. He's just talking to Chad. I
think we got Carrie running for us this week. He's been a commentator on our CTV events in the past. And coming up soon, another one of his pairs teams.
Yeah.
Exciting moment for these two.
And Chad,
Chad said before he was getting on the ice, said it. But they handled it well, and we're going to hear a lot more about these two for sure in the future. And in the free skate to come, acquired elements marks 4.6 to 5.1. Presentation marks are higher. And Marchand and Haas are in third position with their clubmates to skate next. They've done it twice, 2 years in a row. They've won this national championship. Can they make it three? Michel Menzies and Jean-Michel Bombardier.
Well, what this team has over the rest is incredible power, speed. They're very free-flowing. But what seems to be giving them the most difficulty is the side-by-side jump. With the results this year internationally, so I'm sure they're really hoping to put it together here today. Double twisted start, and now the side-by-side triple sow count. They landed them last year. Right back together and keep going. Standing unison on the side-by-side spin.
It's a beautiful number, but those side-by-side triples might cost them a third trip to the top rung.
The maturity of that choreography, the performance, really stands out from the rest for me. However, it's the side-by-side triples. We keep coming back there to that. That is, they are so important. Here they are. They both get up into the air. Neither of them complete the rotation. Can't get the free leg out in time. This was a beautiful combination spin. Overall, I thought it was a beautiful performance, and I still don't think they're out of the game yet. I have a feeling they'll be sitting in third spot going into the long program, which means they can still win.
If you take a look at Jean-Michel's costume, he just said as he went off the ice, what a time to break a sleeve. So his button on his sleeve popped open. Okay. The leaders, Christy Sargent and Chris Wirtz, in second position, Marie-Claude Savard-Gagnon and Luc Bredet. Higgins and Rice are third. Where will the judges put the defending champions?
I'm quite sure they'll be sitting in third place after this. The level of the performance was so strong. Francis Defoe.
Nervous.
No worries.
Yeah. It's a good program. It's just tough.
Viv Clark, the judges.
Wait.
Jean-Michel from Laval, Quebec. Michel from Cambridge, Ontario, born in Halifax.
Four required elements. Five, three,
the judges'
five, one,
decision
nine,
now.
Two, five, one, four, eight, five,
only two
one,
pairs,
five,
of course,
one,
will go to
five,
the World Championships, so the emphasis now ahead on the free skates.
For presentation.
And they are
five,
going
six,
to need
five, six, five,
a huge
three,
performance.
Five, four,
presentation
five,
marks
five,
are
seven,
higher.
Five, six,
right, you are, Barb
five,
Underhill.
Five, seven,
Menzies
five,
and Bombardier five, are currently five, third. Christy Sargent and Chris Wirtz lead the way. After the pair's short program, Marie-Claude Savard-Gagnon, Luc Bredet are second. Menzies and Bombardier are third. And a look at the rest of the field as we get ready for the pair's free skate, which is to come on Saturday afternoon here on CTV. Carolyn Raw, one of the youngest competitors, only 14 years old, making her first foray into senior skating. The leaders are Sergeant